Chapter 4 Subject and Predicate. All sentences can be divided into two parts. The person, place, or thing we speak about, naming part. What we say about the person, place, or thing, doing part. I am going to Kolkata by train. I, naming part, am going to Kolkata by train, doing part. Study the following sentences carefully. Naming part, doing part. India, naming part, is an Asian country, doing part. My mother, naming part, is a housewife, doing part. Ravi and Amit, naming part, are my classmates, doing part. That man, naming part, was going to see the fair, doing part. The boys, naming part, played very well, doing part. The naming part of the sentence is known as the subject. The subject refers to the person or thing that does the action. The doing part of the sentence is known as the predicate. The predicate refers to the rest of the sentence beginning with the verb. Thus, it is clear that a sentence has two main parts, the subject and the predicate.